escanteio cobrado, Subasic sai do jogo, Daniel Alves de primeira, golaço!
So the teams are now coming out. It's Woodford Town in the yellow shirts, blue shorts and white socks, and Clapton FC in their red and white trim here at the formalities to take place and the game will be underway. And of course, this is Ross Weir's first game in charge as Woodford Town FC's first team manager. So the handshakes are underway. From the start off, just looking at the handshakes, Woodford do look the most confident, didn't they, Brad? Will he take it? He does take it, he calls it. Oh, it's beating the wall, but it's also beating the wall. So we're about 15, 20 minutes into the first half. We picked off a little bit late. The ball that's seen brings it down with his hand tight, he's cutting him. Oh, good little bit of skill by Morgan Seaman. He'll take Huskins. Huskins over to Samir Ali. Samir Ali's trying to get the crossing in the box. It's come off the cut now. That wasn't there, he gave him a kick. Number 11's in the box. What can he do with it? He's shimmying about a bit, he's trying to look for the pass. Eventually he tries to pass back to the number 7 and his pass is Clapton sends it back, plays it forward, it's a good bit of header by the striker. And now Clapton's number 10 is, well, that's good defending in the end, I think, but it will be a good kick to Clapton. I don't know why he's taking this kick. And it's within shooting position. Decision, I think, and he has shot and it's gone all the way through, but it's comfortable, plays it, and three possessions. Josh still with the crossover to Hoskins. Hoskins gets intercepted by the number 7 for Clapton. The number 7 for Clapton plays it in and it's offside. Clapton with a chance, but it's not offside. Gets that ball running. Now Clapton bring it forward. Clapton striking forward with the number 11. He's being tracked back though. Surely not the base position there, but he's got the ball through. Cheeky little ball through to the number 9. Huskins plays it forward, Jaden's there, Jaden gets between the two defenders, but Brown gets a bit better of him, and now Clapton has got the ball back. He plays it into Jaden, Jaden's still got the ball for Woodford, he pops off a shot, and the keeper gets uncle, and Brown's brings it forward for Woodford. Yeah, he does just need to be driving it a little bit more forward. We're talking about that. The ball's whipped across to the box for Woodford. Oh, and he could have skidded out, but the Hudson. I do apologise about that. The Hudson's taken a shot. Now Hudson has picked the ball up. He's deeped it into the box. He's hit it! It's a goal! Good little shooting through, but Woodford's taking the same position. But only momentarily, it's another tension back, and things pull up. He pops off a shot, it's blocked by Morgan Seaman, and it's got, it'll go into a cross. Clapton, oh! And a great chance for Clapton to be the first there! Number 11 in 8 meters of space here. Number 11's got it. So number 11 for Clapton strides it. Number 11's running into the box. Can he get a shot off? He does get a shot off! Oh! Yeah, had Alex Reed and Clapton do bring this ball forward. It's still Clapton there. Clapton just got it inside the Woodford's own goal. And Clapton now attacking it down as a ball. They've never got there, now they're going to break that. But now Hoskins for Woodford's out. Over to Dion. Dion's there. Dion plays the ball into Jaylen. It's spilled through to Sam Reddington. Shoot! Oh my god, that happens to this one. And it's over to Sammy Rally. Sammy Rally puts the ball in, and it will be a corner to Woodford Town. And this will get this corner whipped in forwards. It's whipped in, it's punched away from Bundes. And now Clapton picking this ball up. This ball up, but it's intercepted. Dion's with a little back ball to Morgan Seaman. Morgan Seaman tries to put a ball through. Sammy Rally tries to run. Morgan Seaman into Hoskins. Hoskins crosses that ball. Jamie's head! Oh, great save by Gomez in the goal. That was very nearly 2-0 to Woodford Town. Now, Toller's got the ball now for Woodford Town. And it's intercepted. And it's surely, yeah, he's got to get that. That is definitely a deep
kick. I heard a scream.
Welcome to the Rough Cut commentary of Modern League at Top of the World. If you have just joined us here at the McCulloch Arena, it is Woodford Town. I'm not too sure. England were 1-1 with Czech Republic, well, so I'm going to and it's in the final side, it's almost parallel with the box, and it's whipped in, and it will go out for a Clapton corner, and it's all England and Czech Republic. Now Clapton has taken this corner on the far hand side, it's whipped in, and it's headed away by Woodford, and now Woodford's hand, Andreas Buchner, Huskins will drive this corner. Hoskins drives it, it's met by the head, Sammy Rally could get it, it's spilling around in the box, it's the number 7 for Woodford, Sammy Rally could get that and eventually it's given as a free kick. It's away by Josh Stewart. Josh Stewart on Andre for Woodford's hand. Andre's got the ball for the Woods now and he pops off a shot. Ooh, and that will be it. I thought the goalkeeper got a hand to that. He tracked it now, clear it. He clapped it now with a shot to attack. The 17, Dos Santos. Dos Santos for Clapton. He's played over into the far hand side. And he's standing there and he's clapping the box ball into the box. He plays it across and it will go out for a corner kick to Clapton in the 85th minute of the England game. And England trail 2-1 to Czech Republic. The corner's been hit. Brown's still got the ball. 16 for the Tons, 16 moves to round. Brown's had a very good game to Clapton. He's been all over the team. He's done well, but Clapton take off the shot. And brings his ball forward. The number two plays it inside. And it's a good little knock to the 17. Dos Santos, and his lead comes out and hits the ball. And moves back to Clapton, take his throw in quickly. Number 15 to Clapton. A bit of skill there, but he is intercepted, and a number 2 whips it in for the Tons, and it's a header by Clapton, and it's fired wide, and now another 15 for the Tons. He plays the ball in, and a number 10 got there, and a number 10 could still get there. He's beaten that, he tries to shoot! Oh, it's hit the crossbar for Clapton! The header's ricocheted, and it's been put into the back of his own net! Clapton! It's a 15 for the Tons. He plays the ball in, and the number 10's got there, and the number 10 could still get there. He's beaten that, he tries to shoot! Oh, he's hit the crossbar for Clapton! The header's ricocheted, and it's been put into the back of his own net! Clapton, from the last minute, equalising in at the McCulloch Arena. The original shot hits the crossbar, and then it's true, it's played in at the bottom of the side, and it's not only goal from Woodson. Woodson have done everything right. The original shot hits the crossbar, and then it's true, it's played in at the bottom of the side, and it's not only goal from Woodford. Woodford have done everything right to right, but have been undone in probably the last minute of the game. Seaman has got this ball for Borderwoods. It's still Morgan Seaman. Morgan Seaman plays that hook. Cross in. Andreas at the far post. He plays it back to the seven. The seven shoots. Oh, and he totally misses the near hand side. Wants to cross it into the box. Toller gets there. Toller makes sure the ball forward. Could they do Woodford on the break here? Clapton swing it over to Dos Santos. Dos Santos is there, he's beaten Morgan Seaman. Dos Santos, he's taking it out, and Morgan Seaman has got the ball. Absolute claim for a penalty now. We'll go out for a Clapton throw deep inside their own half. And that's the full time whistle. The full time result here in the McCulloch Arena is Woodford Town 1, Clapton FC 1. Thanks as always for listening. Until next time, goodbye.
Escanteio cobrado, Subasic sai do jogo. Daniel Alves de primeira! Golaço!